Athletic corner.
Dan Koita.
You're in, you're in! Come on in! I wouldn't say it was a vintage performance, but it was certainly a good enough performance. And you know, the 3 points is everything.
And the damage was done in the first half, really.
Yeah, we had a lot of chances, sort of like the first half an hour. I think we're 3-0 up in 25, 30 minutes, something like that. And, you know, we did, you know, Dan Koita got the two goals, and I'm not sure who scored the other one, but we had other chances as well. I thought Josh Parry took a touch when he didn't really need to. And, you know, the game was won at half-time at 3-0, we felt, but it's one of those, you know, they score an early goal and it's... It makes it a different game, but you know, the game management was good. I only really remember them having the one chance from Levi, but he didn't hit the target. You know, in the first half, they had one as well, but you know, obviously they're going to create some chances. But I felt all in all, we managed the game well.
Absolutely.